सीजन तीन में देवे सचरण वक्त है पुरुषों के 92 किलोग्राम वर्ग कुश्ती का।
The men's 92 kg category sees Georgi Kituev, bronze medalist of the World Championships. The 32-year-old stepping out into the middle. The Armenian grappler is going to be up against a youngster, an 18-year-old Deepak Punia, who caused a sensation a couple of days ago when he pulled off an upset against Satyavrat Kadian, beating him, the more fancied of the two grapplers. Well, Satyadev Malik's going to be the referee for this contest. In the commentary box, I'm Raman Barot. With me is Sahil Khattar. Sahil?
Well, loving to comment on Punia's bout. If it wasn't for the challenge, actually the bout could have been taken by Satyavrat.
Well, I tell you what, since Deepak Punia had scored the higher point and the last point in that bout, Satyavrat Kadian had no other option but to look for a referral. If he had lost the referral, which he did, he anyway would have lost the bout, which he did in the end. If he'd won the referral, that was the only way he would have survived. Because if he'd not gone for the referral at all, scores were level and the last point was scored by Deepak, so he would have won.
But right now, David and Goliath in the mat itself. Well, David is obviously Deepak. Goliath is obviously Georgi. Not just the initials, also the cred backing them up.
Oh yes, the bronze of the World Championship for Kituev, the big burly Armenian.
Well, the Armenian has pulled off gut wrench after gut wrench after gut wrench after gut roll after gut roll, and Vasilisa looks really hypnotized. I think she's in a limbo, the loss limbo.
Exactly. I think it was a gut wrenching loss for her as well.
Well, yeah.
We got a conversation going in the com box. You can join the conversation on Twitter at @SPN_wrestling, #PWL3.
Well, if you're a Pehelwan for Ladi, then also join Khel for Ladi. Hashtag, just use it on Twitter. Whoa, see, another gut roll. That's what Georgi does.
Well, two for a takedown, two for a rollover, and now he's gone into the protection zone. So,
yet, this is the second highest weighing category, men's 92 kg. And now, both of them rolling, one saving the point, the other one going for the takedown. Once Georgi takes the position, 2 points are in his favor, and now is that moment.
What's more, he's going to look for the flip over. No, the hold being broken by Satyadev Malik, the referee.
Well, we can call it when Harry met Deepak.
Well, could be another takedown here. Georgi looks to get behind his opponent. He's got a leg hold, has Deepak Punia, which is what is preventing Georgi from scoring 2 points there. But now as the hold breaks, this could be 2 points. Yes, 2 points given for a takedown. 8-0 the lead now.
He still wants to go for a gut roll and continue the move, but yeah, this is the stopping position of the move, and Georgi could only one-sided match. Only 1:20 left. People are not just enjoying. Wow! The first move, and look at the chair by Deepak Punia.
The young lad who's just 18 has scored his first points of the bout against a grappler who's got a bronze of the World Championship
in bold
and capital letters. Georgi should win this. He will. Time's up. And that's the first win for the Veer Marathas tonight. The first bout that they've won tonight. And it's Georgi Kituev, the bronze medalist of the World Championships. The Armenian finally gets first points on the board for the side.
Well, some compensation for Veer Marathas, while Vasilisa looks...